Baden in Burning Fork, a wonderful hotel and spa. It's really a wonderful place. It's all surrounded by nature and the beauty. Extraordinary. I had a very interesting meeting, but it was a usual meeting with the private people who are involved with the Fabergé Museum. In May 2009, in Baden-Baden, a Russian collector, Ivanov, he brought the collection from Sotheby's and Christie's in the museum of the Fabergé. I will tell you more about Fabergé tomorrow, because you probably know that he is a jeweler in the same category as Cartier and Boucheron.
Well, let me tell you, Maya, our time is up now, but I can tell you that your intellect is only outdistanced beauty, and I love you and miss you, and we'll talk tomorrow.
Wonderful. I miss you too. Love to everybody, to you the most, and Martini and to my son.